And during this latest COVID surge we were just talking about, your frontline workers are frankly exhausted already with no end in sight, of course, with this variant. More than 7,500 Americans are being admitted into hospitals nationwide every single day. 7,500 every day, including at Wisconsin's UW Health and New Hampshire's Elliott Hospital. Listen to their voices.
I've never seen anything like this before. This place is so busy. It's so packed. We have patients coming in all the time, waiting in the waiting room, waiting in the hallways, waiting on carts, waiting to go upstairs. I'm frustrated because I can't get them out of the frickin' waiting room. I can't get the sick people out of the waiting room to get them away from these people with COVID who didn't have the thought to even try and get vaccinated to prevent from spreading this.
Our ICU is full of COVID patients. We have an entire ICU upstairs in our hospital also that is not normally an ICU. We're caring for 3 to 4 times as many patients than we ever have, and we don't have enough staff to do so.
If you asked me a year ago when vaccines came out, when we were dealing with this pandemic, where I thought we would be right now, I thought we'd be done with this. And now it is worse than it ever has been, which is unbelievable to me. And it's gonna get worse. This doesn't have to happen, but here we are.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.